Hi everyone, happy Diwali. And so the activity of coloring the diyas, so some tips I want to give. You all are aware of coloring the diya activity, I mean everyone does it. So what is new about it? So let me tell you that what you can do is just make the diyas available, color available, water, and let them just choose what they want to do with it, color it as they want. Don't look for any perfection or any designs on it, just let them do it on by themselves. So most of the activities, if you see whatever I post, you will notice that I will always let the child do what they want to do. Instead of when sometimes I do give suggestions, but most of the time you will see that I'm just letting them do what they want to do. Instead of telling them to do this or that, my main focus will always be to let them take their own decision and let them do it the way they want. So same thing here as well. I've just let her choose the colors, which one she wants, and she's just coloring it. So we'll finish it and we will also post a photo after finishing it in the group as always. So happy Diwali and enjoy this activity with your kids. All the best. Bye.